Canım kızmış. Ben onda aşız. Postman. Bitiriz. Is the sun post then before the same one. I think we have to time. Let me go on my way.
Ace mentioned a new tower appeared in the city. Just showing up like it's always been there? If it were me, I'd steer clear. Never know what those weeds are up to. What do you need? So long.
We have to see the Nine King. Now we can go to the labyrinth and also to the last checkpoint, because labyrinth consists of many checkpoints. We came out from this place. I mean, we went out inside from this place. So whatever we do, we are doing inside.
Thank you.
Maybe I'm in the light path. guy there. I saw him moving. So many ammo that I was going to get a medal for this.
Thank you.
My second death was unnecessary, I know. Maybe this is the next place, man. This is hard. reload thing got me, man. This reload thing, reload motherfucker, reload.
Thank you.
every motherfucking time. Kill it, man. It's way difficult, way more difficult. I cannot go close. I cannot stay far. God! This is not acceptable. This is not acceptable. How can I die here? This game is not that easy to play. Every player I have seen, they are playing with every YouTuber. most of the YouTubers, I would say, not only most of the YouTubers have been playing with another guy, multi, they did not even try this game alone, tried with mouse and keyboard, not keyboard. Then we'll see the real game.
Oh, oh my god, this was...
I need to rest up the check part. There may be many ways here, but we'll try to find a checkpoint. I think I got some trade points here. This guy. That was pretty much. These guys are powerful. Beyond, you can't see beyond, you are dead in this game. So we go around. This looks like some kind of tower or something. There is checkpoint here. But I'm sure we have to go this way. I think so. See what's waiting on the all of my bullets. Huh. This place is also like a labyrinth. I think I got. Scraps. No, I did not get either. I got scraps. Another video. Thank you guys for watching. Starting from here, this is the studio. See you guys. Bye. Have a good day.